So let's catch up with Kate Russell, who's a research nurse here at Chapel Allerton. Hi, Kate. So can you tell me a bit about your role and what it involves?
My role has got two sides to it, really. There's the patient-facing side, and then there's the administrative side. So on the patient-facing side, that's where I get to meet patients and deal with their illness and talk to them. And I make that contact right at the very beginning. So the second they're given that patient information leaflet, I'm there as a point of contact and to establish that relationship. And that's really reassuring for patients because it means that they've got a friendly face, they've got a voice that they can connect with if they've got a problem.
It sounds like you really enjoy your job.
I do. I absolutely love the patient-facing side of things. I like it because I develop a relationship with those patients. Because I'm seeing them so regularly, every 4 weeks, for example, sometimes every week, I get to know them. Almost to the point of you kind of forget that they're poorly and you're busy asking about how their families are, where they went for their holidays, how the dog's doing. And it's really nice because you've got that consistency.
So that's really nice because I think sometimes people think that research is quite serious. And obviously you see people that are living with health conditions as well. But it's interesting to hear that it can be fun as well, that they can meet someone and form that relationship and be able to have someone to chat to.
Yeah, I think the relationship part of the job and of any sort of research is the most important thing. At the end of the day, that's what keeps people coming along for those visits because it's an effort on their behalf.
Yeah.
And it's what helps recruit them to the study in the first place.